Mario Brothers 2 Deluxe for the Nintendo Switch system.
In case you didn't this game on the 3DS, join Mario and Luigi reverse world through the world of the Mushroom Kingdom. Fun and vast levels to explore. This is the first time you can play on a 2D build, so give it a go. Mario and Luigi must stop Bowser and the evil Koopas from taking over the Mushroom Kingdom. You must also rescue Peach. The graphics are new and improved, and this is the plot of the classic 3DS game. We are officially going to start bringing back 3DS games on our latest console, Delft. The first game, of course, will be a good old classic, New Super Mario Bros. 2. Stomp on in. Kick Koopa Troopa Shell. And find your way to the flag post. The last block that lands on Mario's head allows you to grab lots of money and coins. If you reach 9,999 coins, you will get very special rewards. Same if you hit 100,000 coins. New controlment, more in this vast game, brings the best out of it. Whether on the go or playing at home. This game is just one of our big ones. Travel through the Mushroom Kingdom levels. Get the seaside treatment. And travel across the beach. Swimming through the vast waters and grabbing the power-ups before they sink into the briny blue. Are you up for the challenge? Well, I hope you are, because this will be a long quest if you don't know how to play. Travel through the wonderful beach. Travel through the spooky ghost houses where dangerous scare puzzles await. We hope you will enjoy every fine level this game endures. Whether you're on the go or playing at home with family and friends, you can also now do online multiplayer. Nozzle not only do online multiplayer, but you can also play on one Nintendo Switch system. Marks will put above the character you are playing. We hope you're ready to, if you've played the original game in the Nintendo 3DS, we hope you're ready to experience this game in a whole new smoky square experience. Challenge the likes of Lim, Larry, Iggy, Wendy, Roy, Mott, and Ludwig as you travel and defeat, climb across the world, and jump over the boiling lava that is inside this dangerous purse. Dragons and lesbians to give a little scare. Speaking of that, look out for the Bone Chronicles. The Bone, the Dragon, the Lava Bubbles, and the Dragon. Every enemy has a name, you know, just make sure you have it. And they'll spare you. Must. If you are having some trouble, and you just can't complete this level, then allow me to introduce a power-up that was in the world. Introducing this three-life type allows you to kill enemies without taking any time. If you fall into the boiling lava or drown in the ocean, drown in the ocean below, you will die. Sometimes, if you're lucky, you'll be able to have access to Toad Gates. The Fire Flower allows you to shoot very ferocious fireballs. The Snooky Leaf allows you to fly through the air and spin in your tail to knock down and kill enemies. And finally, this little thing allows you to turn invincible. And you are very small. You can rip as a Mario on the map. It also gives you more floaty items. Choose what power-up's right for you. Whatever enjoys you and your multi-pups is up to your advantage. Sometimes you will have to use star coins to open up certain areas. So we hope you will give this game a little try. New Super Mario Bros. 2 Deluxe will launch later this year as part of the Mario 35th anniversary